know a place where we can go to lay the troubles down, eating your soul. I know a place where mercy flows, take the stains, make you whiter than snow. Like a tide, it is rising up deep inside a cold.
Now we know what love is, to obey His commands. Another thing to prove it by doing what He says for us to do, and that's what these guys are doing today. I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and of earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who is conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, and on the third day He rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. And He will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Church of Jesus Christ, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and of life everlasting. So for those of you who are being baptized today, we'll ask you this question. Do you affirm your belief in the statement that we have just that I just read to you? If so, answer, I do. Very good. And do you acknowledge Jesus Christ as the only one who can provide for your salvation, and you place all of your trust in Him right now? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
And will you do your very best to obey God and follow Him all the days of your life? So answer, I will. Awesome. Very good. Let's give it up for these guys. Very cool.
Let's go down. We're going down to the river. Down to the river. Down to the river to pray.
Anybody else? Awesome.